हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ 8th क्लास, लास्ट टाइम वी हैव रेड द लेसन सिल्वर लाइनिंग एंड टुडे वी विल डू द कॉम्प्रिहेंशन। आज हम सवालों के जवाब जो हैं वो तलाश करेंगे और आई विल गिव यू द आंसर्स। दीज आर फ्यू क्वेश्चंस, आई विल रीड द क्वेश्चंस हियर एंड देन आंसर्स यू कैन नोट इट डाउन। व्हाई डज द ऑथर बिलीव दैट इट्स डिफिकल्ट टू असेस द रीच एंड क्वालिटी of human emotions? The author believes that human emotions are difficult to assess and quality is not measurable because emotions changes with circumstances and sometimes hidden feelings are not seen exactly. Now the second question is, in what ways was the Ahad guest house a suitable place to stay? Because the place was good and comfortable and hosts were very generous to welcome the guests. The third question is, what makes the author say he felt as if he had known the family for years? उसको कैसे पता चला या उसने क्यों ये कहा कि ये फैमिली इस तरह लगता है जैसे मैं सदियों से इनको जानता हूँ। The author was pleased to say he known the family because they were very hospitable and welcome others. Next question is, in what manner did the author try to make the friends with the Maheen and what was the reaction from Maheen and her parents? He felt the attraction as she was a little child and Maheen was afraid due to her disability. And her parents also became conscious about that. Next is, which phrase or statement tell us that the Ahad did not much care for the questions put by the visitors about their daughters? कौन सी phrases या किस तरह पता चलता है कि Ahad जो Mrs. Ahad और Ahad थे वो इतने ज़्यादा careful या aware नहीं थे about the daughter? Because they were unaware of the facilities and the medical assistance for the Maheen. Parents looked at each other with wonder and amazement. So students, these were the question answers. So we will do the next lesson in the next video. Thanks a lot.